Since you guys really enjoyed the new Eevee translucency method suggested by Adam Janz, and Reddit blessed it with more than 1500 upvotes, I give you the subsurface scattering video. How to get this awesome translucency effect in Eevee. I'll be using this grass clump, kindly shared by David Maxwin. Step 1. Switch on ray tracing for some nice self-shadowing. Go to material settings, turn off transparent shadows and ray trace transmission. Step 3. See the subsurface tab, max the weight out at 1 and set the radius of the red scattering to around 0.8, green to 0.8 or higher or to 0.8, leave blue as is unless you really have to mess with it. Then tweak the scale, it's basically the big one for getting the translucency to look right. Then number 4, the cheat code actually is thickness. Assign a value for it. Thickness, that's what really makes the subsurface scattering effect pop. It basically comes down to these two, thickness and scale. These sliders decide how powerful and noticeable your translucency will be. And just like that, you're done. You can call it a day and grab your coffee or poke around in the advanced settings with me. By advanced, I mean ray tracing, namely the fast GI threshold. The higher values, anything above 0.85 or something, can really boost that subsurface scattering look. And high precision and thickness can make it appear more 3D. After that, it's really just a matter of light placement. If your shadows are looking a bit too harsh, jittering it here and in the viewport sampling if needed, and then nudging the light angle a little bit should make it look softer and fluffier.